I still remember life before the war. I remember that we used to be different. Used to live up there, on the surface. We used to be the masters of the whole world. We built gigantic cities of glass and steel. We crossed the oceans at will. And we also conquered the skies. There used to be 7 billion of us. We were not born for life.
Thank you. They're coming back.
Attention, people.
Oh, look, it's the hero.
Margo, lights off.
It's nighttime at the station.
Don't worry. I told you.
I got it. Open up. Go.
He got
hey,
one too many explosions at D6.
Where to now?
Left, across the square!
Hey, Demir, do you think the Colonel knows what Artyom been up to here?
How am I supposed to know? Ask him yourself. He radioed from the ring, said he'd be here tomorrow.
Hey, you! Leave him alone!
I killed him myself in my slingshot.
Let him learn to stand up for himself. How else can he hope to survive in the Metro?
Rise and shine, people!
Hang in there, Artyom. You gonna get a fresh dose of Spartan blood now?
Artyom, are you awake? It's okay. The doctor said you'll be fine. Are you trying to kill me with worry? What if next time you don't return from the surface? There's no one out there, Artyom. No one to find, no one to talk to. If there was, don't you think they'd be here already? We've talked about this again and again. You have to accept it. There's only us.
Colonel!
Hello, Alex. There you are, you stubborn fool. How many times are we going to have this conversation? I don't care if you kill yourself over this silly dream of yours, but don't you see what you're doing to my daughter? Your wife?
Dad, please.
The order is short on men after the battle for D6, but you leave! People need you, and you pursue your selfish obsession! But now this shit has to stop! There's only Metro, nothing else! And the order is here to defend it! Because if not us, then who? You look fine to me, so get ready to go. Then, we'll discuss your transfer to Polis. Come, we need to talk.
I'll get the doctor. Artyom, please. Promise me this was the last time. I'll see you later.
Artyom, we managed to bring you back from the brink, but people are giving you their blood, which could save so many wounded, and you keep bringing it back irradiated. Don't you think that is unfair? Let me put it this way. I can't promise I'll be able to bring you back next time.
Still, lucky those Spartans are damn good. They brought Artyom here just in time. They sure are. I cannot remember the last time I saw a bunch of healthy and fit people down here. Nah, me neither. It's a shame they spend so much time on the surface.
Eh? Well, sadly, it's their job.
Well, job or no job, if they keep doing that.
Well, not everyone can stand being cooped up down here.
Huh? And why not? It's what's kept us alive up to now.
Donna, I told you 100 times already. You must come back to Forest.
I left the order, and now nobody gets to decide for me.
How many kids are
there? That's for a joke.
In old Metro, who will be back here?
Oh, I can't believe my eyes! Artyom, you're all right. You gave us a scare, brother!
Artyom! How are you, friend? I see you're all right. This calls for a celebration.
Artyom, a few more scars and you will be completely irresistible to any woman. Speaking of which, how are the nurses in the hospital, huh?
You just stop crowding him.
Welcome back, Artyom.
Privyet, Artyom.
All right, you're all dismissed. I give you 2 hours, people.
Yeah!
Oh, yeah. It's official.
Yeah. I knew it.
You guys are like kids.
So I brought something.
And here we go again. Please, let's not repeat the last
Hold
time.
Hold on, Artyom.
Nothing? Artyom, the only thing I can hear is that Geiger counter ticking. Why, yes. And there's also those damn things. Calling all the time. Let's go home, dear, please. Don't you think I'd also love to live on an ocean beach or in a green forest? But what good are these fantasies in a silent world? Silent, Artyom? Because it's dead. We took our time. Time to replace our filters. Come on, replace your filter. Haven't you spent enough time in the sick bay? Oh, Father will kill me if he finds out I went out with you. Twice if he learns we've been to a Hansa off-limit zone. Have you been to all these ruins? See all the destruction, and Moscow had the best anti-air defenses in the country. If this is how it looks now, imagine how the rest of the world looks. There's just no way anything can live up here but monsters. Look, maybe you should come back to the Order. We'll move to Polis. Dad says he'll arrange a flat for us. Because if not us, then who? A flat with a kitchen and a shower. Let's go in turns here. It's not stable enough. Your turn now. Well, I'd say we're out of the woods. Whoa! Hear that?
Oh,
Probably heard us coming down from the roof and decided to ambush us. The beasts are getting smarter. Just what we need. A draw. We're lucky the mutants hate each other as much as they hate us. I really don't get why this zone is off limits to stalkers. The radiation and beasts are nothing special. Them hell. Oh, is this why the zone is off limits? I mean, if all the packs here are like that. We take the bridge to cross the railroad. It would save us a detour. Damn, too high. Hey, Artyom, help me get out there.
Two more individuals at the railroad bridge. One of them is the Order Commander's daughter.
You should have checked first, assholes! Artyom, thank God. These people, they're Hansa, not the Order. Assholes. Oh, they did a number on you. Well, Dad will rip them a new one for that.
What's going on in this Moscow of yours, anyways?
Of yours? You're putting this like you're not from here.
We aren't. Our village is about 200 kilometers from here.
What village? You're not from Moscow?
Just a regular village. We came here to find the boy's father. Left for Moscow about a year ago and never came back. But then we got caught by this here.
You mean there's life outside?
Why wouldn't there be any? Sure, there are lots of bad places and lots of beasts around, but we still get by.
Artyom, you're right. People really do live out there. We didn't know. We thought we were the only survivors. God, we'll tell the whole metro about this.
The heck and the boy out!
Hey, you people drove us halfway to nowhere.
They can handle it.
At least give them their masks back.
Fool, he couldn't live. Let's go. Watchmen broke through. Workers are done for.
through or shoot.
Horses? What?
What's that noise?
Should send a group there to seal the exit. And pick up.
Attention! The turntable is switching on.
To the ravine if you don't shut up.
Now listen, if you come out of here, we won't accept this shit again. Okay?
Understand? Animals. How can they? What can I do? Admitted? Watchmen! A human? How did you... Oh my god. It's you she's been screaming about. Alive! You came for her. All right. I'll help. Finally. I'll be of some use. Okay, they took the girl to the base chief for interrogation. I can't take you to the main entrance. Too many guards. But we may sneak in from the back. Let's go. Don't rush, though. If they notice you, we're both done for.
Wait. You'd better not walk into the light. Let's do it this way. You sneak to the lighting panel and disable it while I distract them.
Don't rush.
Oh, you turned quite.
Move crouched.
Again,
it's quieter that way.
You can use your head after all.
See that ladder? Try sneaking to it now. Just stay out of the light, please. Stay close to the wall.
Yermak, is that you? What are you mumbling? Come here and help me fix this.
Yes, sir. Got me already.
Come on, come on. Fixing this should be nothing for you.
Yermak, what's taking you so long?
A shoelace got untied.
I'm coming now.
Hey, I have a question here.
Everything is under control. Don't sweat.
Come on, move it. Your bag of bones.
By the way,
wait. You'll have to take him down. Can you do it quietly?
It's none of your fucking business, that's what.
What do you even do?
What's with that mumbling?
What do you have shit to do?
Everyone's got to ask.
Oh, I'm just talking to myself.
Ah, you're mad. Yeah.
Wait. Turn that light off. Let's go.
Hey,
moment. Wait. He's looking this way, and we need to get to that door. Try distracting him. Look, there's some garbage around. Throw some. Great. Now throw it. I hope the noise distracts him. This is trouble!